tried to put the marks in the fortune.
There they are.
I could give you some training tips if you want. I'm gonna use that. There's another path coming up.
Oh, no! Rockets!
Fabulous! Well, that didn't work. I didn't even the playing field.
Man, things are getting explosive now.
There goes Jess. About everybody. I'm parking on the track.
Time is winding down.
I am ready.
Oh, yeah. Hope y'all have
I like good. Racing.
Just let me do what I do.
That's right.
My name's
Does
Nuss.
Anybody want an autograph?
Coming to you live from Thunder Hollow. Now, this is an out-of-the-way place that, at least for tonight, is the jewel of the racing world. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of. Oh, yeah, baby. Here's our first look at one of the all-time masters of air trickery.
Ah!
folks, that's the end of another incredible stunt showcase.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. For this segment...
Welcome, folks, to the Arizona Speedway on a sunny afternoon. Now, you want to stay tuned, because I promise you, this will be one of the most unforgettable events of the season. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase.
I could win this race driving backward, and I just might.
Every race. Amazing! We have liftoff! How can I wipe out at a time like this?
Race, you better hurry, we're running out of time!
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. I say tonight, we really dig into...
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about.
I'm ready. I'm so ready. I am ready.
finish line from here.
Oh, no! Going the wrong way.
Time standing still. I can almost see the finish line from here.
Ouch! Man, that one hurt.
What'd I miss?
Got a lot of air on this one.
Chick's Picks, I'm Chick Hicks. What can you say about Cruz Ramirez? Turns out, a lot.
She didn't win today, but keep an eye on her. I'm telling you, she's right on the verge of a major breakthrough. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
I gotta say, it was a great day for these competitors.